that we arrived in, what's the name called here?
Please.
Topica?
Yes.
Yes, that's what it was called. But the bivouac was closed because of a lot of water.
So we didn't know what to do.
Yeah. What did we do then?
Nah, the team arranged it. We are here at the mechanical shop from bulldozers, a workshop, trucks and everything. And yeah, we have our own bivouac.
The local people are helping us out. Let's say it that way.
5, 4, 3, walk, check. There we go.
Yeah, it was interesting. It was the marathon stage.
Interesting.
Well, yeah, because we had no support. We had to do everything ourselves. This was, it was, you know, this is different than the normal stages. So, what happened?
Okay, stage 7. We started. After 10 kilometers, we went in the water, but till here. In the water,
It was really, really deep. We even got stuck.
Yeah,
we got towed out by a Dutch guy. He was there.
But the car was still running, and we're running fine.
Yeah, it was no problem. It was no problem. Then we had a wheel bearing broken.
A wheel bearing.
60 kilometers.
60 kilometers. The wheel bearing broke right front, and we stopped at a lot of people, and there was another mechanic who helped us.
Two very good mechanics. They said, "Direct, we are mechanic. We are mechanics. Okay, support." Finally, even in the end, they took over from you, Tim.
Yeah. I thought, this is going fine like this. Yes. Okay. Yes.
Good. He was saving the energy. Let's say it that way. Yeah, and then we were in all the way in the States, in the mud, and we had some difficulties. We even had
some
1.5 hour in the dark. The last stage was in the dark.
No, but that was good. Because in the dark you have to navigate really directly. And Tom was on the spot all the time.
Yep.
After 10 hours.
Then we had to sleep.
To sleep in a uni. Yeah. And it was cold, it was cold. And Tom had to do the roadbook for a lot of things. And so I checked the car, I did everything what we could because there was no service. So we had to do our service ourselves. And the car is here. So probably I did a good job.
And the driving today. Tell us about the driving today.
The driving.
He was fucking good, I tell you.
No.
Yes, you were.
No,
yes,
the navigation was good.
No. You start to understand the car. You start to push more. You start to play more. I can feel it. I'm sitting next to you. I'm a driver as well.
Yeah. No, we had fun. We had fun and we enjoyed it. We had really a lot of fun. And especially if you then also see the results, then you know what you had done. And
we drove safe. And we drove safe.
And we drove safe. Yeah.
But there's time left. We can speed up now. Let's say it that way.
Yeah. And then let's have fun. So Salta.
Yeah.
Watch out. The boys are coming.
Speed up.
Hebben we de sleepkabel er binnen gehaald?
Nee.
Kut.
Waar ligt die?
Ja, daar dus nog.
Oh shit.
Jezus, wat kut.
Ja, ik kan er niks meer doen.
Oké.